The Legal Metrology Department raided the weekly Monday market at Nuvem. The department official seized 5 weighing scales that were not legal. The Met department official Vikas Kandolkar spoke to Goa 365 giving more details. Listen in.
Yeah. Today we have conducted inspections in the weekly Nuvem market. Weekly Nuvem Monday market, we had a complaint from the village panchayat regarding some malpractices going on in the done by the vegetable vendors. Based on the complaint, we have acted and we have taken in custody 5 electronic weighing scales which are not verified by the traders. And few we have found which are duly verified by the Weights and Measures Department, which we are allowed to conduct the business regularly. Other things we have taken in custody and we will take action as per the law.
Our reporter Sandeep Thuekar in Nuvem.